My name is Carly Johnco. I'm a postdoctoral research fellow working in the Department of Pediatrics at the University of South Florida. Broadly speaking, my research focuses on developmental aspects of anxiety disorders, with a focus on children and teenagers and older adults. My research at the moment is looking at how children and teenagers with anxiety disorders learn fear and safety information. I love working in research. It's really fun. Research is a really exciting place to be in terms of coming up with ideas, being able to design research studies and to publish papers and talk to people in the community about the research we're doing. It's a really exciting job. I was born in Australia, in Sydney. When I was in high school, I was very interested in English, so I liked doing English and I loved doing legal studies, and I played a lot of sport. I don't think you play this sport in America, but I played a lot of netball, so I played netball 6 days a week. It's a little bit like basketball, but you can't bounce the ball or run with it. I wanted to be a lawyer, and this was a much better decision in the end. I worked with kids and adults and older adults with lots of different mental health problems for several years. So I'm from Australia and I was curious about working in a really different kind of research environment. I love being in the US. I think when we first moved over here, I still do spend a lot of time trying to explain myself in a different way. People tell me that Australians don't say the letter R properly. So I even have to spend some time explaining my name, Carly, which is Coralie. We had a really unusual statistical finding where kids with lower tic severity. Everything fascinates me about my research. The research we're doing at the moment is looking at memory processes and how can we more permanently change people's anxiety by using normal natural memory processes. And so that's something that we have understood for a while, but starting to apply it in a different way is really exciting. My advice to younger people who are interested in research would be to have a go, to contact people who are doing research in areas that you think you might be interested in. And if you show enthusiasm and I guess conscientiousness and if you're hardworking, opportunities will come your way.